Abhyanta, I really like to read your diary yesterday. Didn't you forget to bring it with you? I am eager to more read about the Science City.
Yes, I have taken my diary with me. I have written everything about my visit to Science City in this diary. You will also find some snaps inside.
Thank you, Niyanta.
A state-level energy education park spreading over a hexagonal grid pattern area measuring 9,000 square meters is being developed at Gujarat Science City. The energy park exhibits are classified according to the five basic elements Panchabhuta as propounded in ancient Indian philosophy. These elements are Tej, energy from sun, Marutu, energy from wind, Api, energy from water, Kshiti, energy from the earth, and Vyoma, exploration of space. Along with sun, it was the air which showed man its power. Even before the solar energy, it was the wind energy that man used in his work. Initially, it was used in two main ways, to drive windmills on land and to drive sailing vessels at sea. The model of drilling for oil and gas and Christmas tree is also attraction over Science City. House of Polymer. Crude oil or the black gold is not just a fuel which we use as diesel, petrol or kerosene. In this petrol house, everything is made of petrochemicals. This is a byproduct of petrochemical. Roof, chair, table, center table, sofa set, bed, kitchen, bathroom, windows, cupboard, bookshelf, even carpet is made by polymer. Even platform is made by polymer. Geothermal energy power from the depths. To produce electric power from geothermal resources, hot water are tapped by wells and the stream rotates turbines that generate electricity in India. The Geological Survey of India has already identified more than 350 hot spring sites which can be explored as areas to tap geothermal energy. This interactive model shows the use of geothermal energy. Tidal power generator. Look, this is virtual village. Tides and ebbs can run turbine to generate electricity. The water high tide turn wheels of turbine while going and receding water of low tide also turn the wheels. This movement generates electricity in a little more than 24 hours. And this village get electricity through these pillars and powerhouse.
Niyanta, I am sure your knowledge of science has concrete while visiting the Science City.
Of course, after watching the practical demonstration of scientific principles which we learn in our textbook, our basic funda becomes very clear. It helps us to think in an innovative way. Before visiting the Science City, I have never thought that science is fun.
Really, it's very interesting. Let me complete some remaining pages.
Ocean Thermal Energy Converter. the ocean cover more than 70% of the Earth's surface. This makes them the largest solar energy collector and energy storage system on this planet. The heat stored in vast expanses of water can be converted into electricity by means of a process called ocean thermal energy conversion. The model of ocean wave energy is also available here. Biomass gasifier. Biomass gasification is basically conversion of solid biomass like wood and agriculture waste into a gas mixture, normally called producer gas. The process involves partial condensation of biomass. Wave power generation. Wind energy creates ocean waves. Each wave can travel a long distance without losing much energy. Strong, steady winds produce waves that travel up to 56 miles per hour. Solar house. Generally, people think that though solar energy is cheap, it has limited use and it is not convenient to use. However, recent advances in technology have made use of solar energy easy and cheap, in both forms, thermal and electrical form. Series of batteries stored electrical energy generated by panel of PV cells at the rooftop. Here, direct current is converted into alternating current. Battery coupling, TV, fan, fridge, all running from solar energy. Parabolic solar cooker, solar steel, box type solar cooker, solar street lights, aquamobile. Historically, wheels and water mills have been used to extract power from flowing water and convert it into mechanical power for turning, grinding stone and other machineries. Here, you can convert the potential energy of water into kinetic energy and observe how it works. We'll be right back.
This is amazing, Niyanta. Visiting the Science City through your diary was great experience. Thank you so much and keep writing.
Sure.